right. We are going to be having our own tea party in studio a little bit later in celebration of Alice Through the Looking Glass, which is hitting theaters this Friday. And so we want to know, that leads us to today's viewer question of the day. We want to know, what is your favorite tea flavor and how do you like to drink your tea? It's time to hear what some of you have to say in today's Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check.
And you know, last week was Japan week and we were talking in Japan. We love the tea. It was everywhere. You know, green tea, barley tea, mugicha. But speaking of which, everybody, mahalo for getting on our page and liking our Facebook. What do we got right there from some of our answers?
Let's see. Haley Peter says, aloha, Taizo and Trini. My favorite tea to drink would have to be Japanese green tea. Mm-hmm. I love to drink it hot with delicious pastry.
Nice. Joshua says, aloha and good morning, Taizo and Trini. Hey, good morning. Favorite tea is iced tea. Now, this one was interesting right here. This one,
Tara. Let's see. Tara says, vanilla chai tea, cold or hot, both are delicious.
I got to try that. Vanilla chai tea. Risa says, hot green tea with honey and lemon. And this was really cool. When I was younger, I went on a trip with my father to England when I was like 6 or 7, and I learned about English Earl Grey tea. I used to love it, and well, I drank it with my finger up, which I heard we're going to learn some differences, right, about that a little bit later?
Well, we're just going to learn whether that's okay or not.
Interesting. And again, it's interesting where everyone gets on our Living 808 TV Facebook account. Go ahead and like it. Be part of our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check every day.